Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the show. NXT episode season 1, episode 2. Well, thank you for those who watched episode 1.
Making her way to the
here we are, episode 2. We got a lot packed in store. We got the general manager revealed tonight. He's definitely going to say some things. We got this match right here, Bianca Belair versus Mia Yim, part of the mini women's tournament. Winner next week will face Toni Storm for a chance to face Io Shirai at our pay-per-view, NXT Blackpool, for the NXT women's title. Like I said earlier, you will be finding out who our general manager is for NXT and our Universe World. I want to say again, thank you. If you watched the first episode, hopefully this episode you'll like. And enjoy the show. Referee makes the break. Oh, Belair with the reversal. Showing that power that she's going for. High angle back drop. Belair going. We're going up top. Oh, totally misjudged that. Yeah, reversal. Drop to hold. Another drop to hold. Just walking down. Yeah. With the elbows. Kicks a gut. Another drop to all. Look on that ankle. Going for the submission. Splash. Belair high up. Straight power. Front face, right in her face. I think Bianca Belair's powers might be a little too much for me. Yeah. Another clip. foot on her throat. Oh, yeah, with the reversal. Follow this thing. Hold to a razor remark. Oh, drop kick. Oh, blocks the kick. Oh, running close now. Every time Yang Yang tries something, offense, Belair just there. Oh, again, stomp. I am the running hard for a while. She overcome the powerhouse. I don't know, I think Bianca Belair is looking to too much for me. Clubbing over and over. Also, him. Ooh, she knocks Belair to the outside. The mounted punches at the last slap. Ooh, front kick to the forehead. That would be no good. Yeah. Fell on the corner. Kicks. To the gut. German suplex. Cover. Then it kicks out. Oh, misses the drop kick. Oh, listen. Belair with the squats. Get over her shoulder into a power slam. To the corner. She's doing. Oh, spear. One. Oh, yeah, barely kicks out. Belair, oh, reversal to stop. Belair looking very, very impressive. The top rope. Oh, 450 splash. Into the cover. Yeah, barely kicks out again. Okay, Bianca Belair just turned into unleashing that rage. Him, reverse. Ooh, side back suplex. Good old kick in the ass. Let's recover. Oh, I'm going to pump that. Another clubbing ball. Another one. Oh, yeah. Reversal. And then. Oh, wow. There it is. Wow, she did it. Yeah. Next week versus Toni Storm for the number one contender spot. What a battle. As we look at replays, I'm getting word that appears to be the general manager is making his way to the ring. Ladies and gentlemen, our NXT general manager is making his way to the ring as we speak. He is getting ready to make his way to the ring as we speak. As soon as me and Yim is out of the ring, you will be hearing from our new NXT general manager. Wow. Ladies and gentlemen, the rumors are true. Let's hear what he has to say. Wow, ladies and gentlemen. An impactful but brief announcement by our new general manager, Kevin Nash. Now, I've been told that we'll be learning more about how Kevin Nash kind of came to get this job, this position, and who's really pulling the strings. We'll have to wait and see. But I'm excited. Hope you are excited. Pretty sure he's got some good things lined up. We'll see in the future. But right now, we get our United Kingdom champion, Walter, versus Cassius Ohno. A non-title match. Here we go.
And his opponent from Dayton, Ohio, weighing in at 260 pounds, Cassius Ohno.
Off the top row with the double axe handle. Both these men have been having a pretty good match. See if Ono can get the victory. Maybe give himself a title match down the line. Oh, Walter, the choke. Is Ono gonna go to sleep? Is Ono gonna give up? Oh, Ono's struggling. Ono looks like he's not getting out of that. I don't think he is. Is he? He's squirming. So let's see when that comes. I'm also raising that belt up. Joe Coffey coming out here. Impressed. But is he impressed? The leader of Gallus. Ladies and gentlemen, I'll leave you with our main event. Adam Cole, our NXT champion, versus Cruiserweight Pete Dunne.
From Panama City, Florida, weighing in at 210 pounds, the NXT champion, Adam Cole. And his opponent from Birmingham, England, weighing in at 205 pounds, the Bruiserweight, Pete Dunne.
These two men do not like each other, and they're making it very clear to them. And I'm made of that. Oh, I'm done in the corner. Oh, done with running STO. More joint, more joint think manipulation by people. Cole's giving them everything. Ushigoroshi. For the corner. What's he got left? Panama City Center. This is it. I'm Cole's your winners. A non-title match. Wait, what's going on here? We got Roderick Strong out here. So if you can cut these replays off. But Roderick Strong is making his way down to the ring. Oh, he's passing Adam Cole a chair. Oh no, this is gonna be bad if he done. This is gonna be bad. Oh, Finn Balor with the save. Wow, Finn Balor with the save. Ladies and gentlemen, we will see you next week on NXT. Thank you.